anything about the early career?
I mean, the whole Sesame Street run was, I remember seeing him first at that time. Actually, that's when they first reached out to me to, well, I should say I reached out to him, I guess, but here nor there. I mean, Che was really great on Sesame Street. His counting skills were just ridiculous. I thought he was gonna take Count Dracula out. I was actually up, most people know this, it was between Count Dracula and Che. At that point, I was like, we were all thought he was gonna be the one. And then obviously he lost that deal to Count Dracula, and you know, kind of the rest is history. He kind of went on a dark area at that point. He started kicking it with Oscar off, you know, when the cameras weren't rolling and they're doing whatever they do in those trash cans. It was a shame to watch it go down, but you know, I was really hopeful that he could rise up out of it, and then he went on that filibuster show or whatever, that European fucking thing.